I really want to tell you about that tournament that's jumping all crazy. D&D tournament out in Queens.
D&D Invitational Tournament.
D&D Basketball League. So.
Shout out to D&D.
Shout out to the D&D.
D&D is one of the better winter tournaments there is in the city.
Shouting out to D&D Invitational.
Shout out to D&D, number one.
80% of the players, 80% of the players and teams that are playing in Akron City on an annual basis play right here in D&D.
D&D tournament out in Queens, they get it popping.
Whatever guys that's still here that didn't go overseas, you know, you got a lot of top of the line players that still play all around during the city in the summer.
You know, I grew up in that tournament.
Everybody plays there.
Bunch of pro guys, a bunch of streetball guys.
If you want to be somebody, you want to get down on the team out there.
So that's why guys playing it, because they know the talent level and the competition is always going to be tough.
If you are somebody, you're already playing there.
In a smaller gym, so and then, so therefore the fierceness and competitiveness is even more tenacious, because you know you don't have anybody running high from that.
If your game's up and your team's repping, make sure you get in touch with Dog. My man Duke, he got it.
The hottest winter joint out.
Best tournament in New York City wintertime, D&D, man.
Up and coming, doing that thing.
In the fall, in the winter, in the spring, D&D Invitation.
It's just where everybody wants to be in Queens.
We have Charles Jones in here playing.
Charles Jones, man. CJ, Blood Diamond, a bunch of other nicknames.
Game had Melvin Credle, problem child, who led the Nike Pro City in scoring.
This is the first league I played in last year. This year's first league I played in, right before all the major leagues start. I like the environment, I like the atmosphere.
Great tournament because of the talent. You know, the talent in the tournament makes the game to our next level.
You gotta come every day to play. You gotta come every night to play, because if you don't, you will get shown up.
Oh,
1 minute, 23 seconds left. Next open ball. He goes over the four seed money in third. Four seed money. Four seed money. Says, get it to go. 1 pin. 1-0-5.
Chris Grant, a.k.a. Primetime.
Ken Stevens, Diamond Basketball Tournament.
Ty, a.k.a. Body Woman.
The Sherminator from Inside Streetball.
My name is Eric Weaver, B-Ball 101. And you know I keeps it funky and real.
Straight from your boy Joe Pope, man. It gets no better.
The position here is very good, and it's everybody stretch and shake hands at the end. They're good.
For the soldiers that see the sun.
Right. Push up, elbow, kick, trip, you know.
Okay,
right. You have to. Anything except for a cut.
I go to the grave before I be a better behave, you dealing with some fresh niggas. Give them all simple speaking cryptic codes. Ancient wisdom, valuable like gifts of gold. I embark on life, my path is all math. I understand the codes these hackers can't crack. I understand the folks expect me to fold. Community control to violate parole. I won't fail, but a lot of men will. I'm iconic in the field like Solomon's seal. It's just the intro. Allow my flow time to sink into the tempo. Freemason, freelancer, free agents. We faster. Big contracts, big contractors. Built pyramids, period. We masters. No caterpillars. It was just a lot of great thinkers and a lot of great inventors. All white mansion, I'm a child of God. All black diamonds, times were hard. New Rolls Royce, guess you made it. All white neighborhoods, you they favorite nigga.
D&D Invitational, one of the best winter tournaments happening in New York. You heard?
Niggas couldn't do nothing with me, they put the devil on me. How to prefer, niggas squeeze the metal on me. Rumors of Lucifer, I don't know who to trust. Whole world want my demise, turn the music up. Hear me clearly, if y'all niggas fear me, just say y'all fear me. Fuck all these fairy tales, go to hell, this is God engineering. This is a Hail Mary pass, y'all interfering. He without sin shall cast the first stone. So y'all look in the mirror, double check y'all parents. Bitch, I said I was amazing. Not that I'm a mason, it's amazing that I made it through the maze that I was in. Lord forgive me, I never would have made it without sin.